My name is Meg Luer and I'm one of the Blue Thumb artists. Welcome to my studio. I think like many artists of my vintage, I've done a lot of things in my life and it's only just lately that I've had time to really put a lot of energy into my art. I grew up in the bush in a little place called Brewarrina. I just remember it so clearly. The red soils and the river, the Barwon River, and the gum trees and nature and magpies. And a lot of my paintings, well, most of my paintings are landscapes or bits of landscapes. I'm always thinking about what I'm going to paint next. And I usually have about 5 paintings in my head and at least 2 of them on my studio desk, which I'll show you in a minute. The medium I work with are inks. It's a new medium. They're alcohol inks. So their base, it's an alcohol base. And I was once painting with them on Yuppo paper, which is a synthetic paper, but all my works now are on MDF board, which my husband, thank goodness, primes for me with 3 coats. The inks, they're incredible. They're not a very well-known medium, but they are versatile, they're quick drying, they're so vivid and bright and beautiful in their colours. I'm a bit hyperactive and they dry within a couple of seconds, so I couldn't bear to be constantly waiting for paint to dry. It would drive me insane. I do have to wait for them to dry when I put a lot of layers on, but they're just beautiful, my inks. I kind of think one of the things that I really like about being an artist, actually love it when I sell work. It's kind of like a legacy. You're so humble when someone chooses your work, but then they hang it in their house, and guess what? When you're dead and gone, hopefully your painting will still be hanging somewhere. That's kind of what I think of it. I don't know why that's important to me, but it just is. A wonderful thing happened this year. A Melbourne winery contacted me and have purchased 6 of my paintings to use on their wine labels. And they're exporting 500,000 bottles of red wine to China. So 500 bottles of my painting, wine with my paintings on them and my little website are going to China. I'm very happy to work with Blue Thumb and list my paintings on their site. It gives me such a wider audience than my own little website does. But you know, Blue Thumb, they advertise their site really well. A lot of people are able to see it, and I really feel that's the way art is going. And I just feel incredibly lucky that I have the time to do this now, and it makes me really, really happy.